The so-called big cats include many species and subspecies of dangerous mammals. Among them are tigers and lions, two animals that serve as apex predators in their regions. The tiger is the largest of them all, and it is a big, powerful creature. And a lion is the second largest big cat in the world, also known as the king of the jungle. Today, we're holding a hypothetical battle between a tiger versus a lion. This comparison will be divided into two parts. The first will look at videos of lions fighting tigers, and the second will share some historical incidents of lions fighting tigers. The most significant differences between tigers and lions lie in their morphology and size. Tigers are massive quadrupedal felines that weigh up to 770 pounds, measure 11 feet long, and grow 3.5 feet tall. They have short, striped fur that is the same length throughout their bodies and aids them with camouflage, a long tail, and a large head. Lions are large quadrupedal felines that weigh up to 550 pounds, measure 3.9 feet tall, and grow up to 8.2 feet long. Males and some females have manes that protect their necks from biting attacks. Their fur helps them blend into savannas and scrublands, but they don't have any unique patterns. These differences aren't particularly significant, but these cats do have other differences, such as range. If a tiger encounters a lion in the wild, the outcome would be different because tigers are solitary animals and lions are social animals living in groups called pride. So if the tiger attacks a lion, it would have to face two or three lions at the same time, indicating that the fight automatically goes in the lion's favor. These videos are made in captivity, where lions and tigers frequently meet in a one-on-one fight. With that in mind, let's take a closer look at the videos to determine the fight between a tiger and a lion. Part 1. In the first clip, we see a lion charging at a tiger. The lion charges at the tiger, and the tiger defends itself. The tiger is too muscular and powerful to cope, but the lion attacks and leaves without hesitation, demonstrating its bravery and courage. However, this bravery is pointless though, because if they both fight for real, the tiger will easily dominate the lion in size and agility. The second video features a lion charging at a white tiger. The tiger defends itself, but the lion pushes it away. The tiger unleashes a barrage of swipes on the lion, which is unable to withstand the amount of damage and swipes it is receiving. The lion also slashes the tiger, but it is outnumbered by 3-1 in swipes. The tiger grabs the lion's neck, but the lion manages to free itself and flees with an injured nose. In the following clip, we see a Bengal tiger fighting an Asiatic lion. The fight begins with the two majestic animals exchanging swipes at each other. The tiger is trying to grab the lion by the neck, but the lion's mane is preventing it. The tiger is repeatedly attacking at the neck, but the mane is preventing its neck from getting injured. When the tiger realizes it cannot outmatch its enemy, it tries to flee. Then the two big cats go for round two, and a lion wrestles with the tiger. The tiger grabs the lion by the back, but the lion manages to free itself and wrestles with the tiger. The tiger repeatedly attacks the lion's neck, but the mane tries to protect the lion's neck. In the end, the tiger is exhausted. The lion is also injured, but the tiger is in the worst condition. The lion attempts to finish the tiger. The tiger defends itself, but it's no use because the tiger is already injured and tired. In this fight, the lion emerges victorious. The tiger is not dead yet, but it can't move either, so the tiger is dragged out of the ring. It is also interesting to note that Asiatic lions are smaller than Bengal tigers, but the lion still manages to defeat the tiger. In the following clip, we see a young African lion fight a young Sumatran tiger. The lion's mane indicates that it is young. The tiger attacks the lion, but the lion defends itself by pushing the tiger away. The lion gains the upper hand and grabs the tiger. The two are constantly exchanging swipes at each other. The tiger appears smaller than the lion, but is holding its own against the lion. The tiger is faster and more agile, and the speed of its paw swipe is faster than that of the lion. Then the two big cats stop fighting each other. The fight ends, and the lion retreats, as the tiger does the same. Now it's time for us to head towards stage two. In May 1914, at New York's Bronx Zoo, the barrier between the cages of Raja, an 8-year-old Bengal tiger, and Huert, a Nubian lion, which was 2 or 3 years old, and had been sick for some time, got opened in an unaccountable manner. For the first few minutes, the more agile Huert appeared to be winning, but when it aimed for its injured opponent's neck, about an hour into the fight, Raja aimed for its nape. Not only did Raja manage to bite Huert's nape, but it also broke Huert's back, thus slaughtering it. At the Kenai Island Animal Show in 1909, a performing lion attacked a chained tiger by leaping through the air, landing on the tiger's back. Though hampered by the heavy neck chain fastened to the iron bars of the arena, the tiger was more than a match for the lion and mangled it to death. In 1830, a tiger attacked a lion at a menagerie in Turin, Rome. Despite having attacked first, the lion got it on its back and used its jaws to hold the tiger's throat. The tiger died after that. At the South Perth Zoo in 1949, in a 3-minute fight between a lion and a tiger, the lion killed the tiger. The fight occurred when the tiger put his head through a connecting slide. The lion caught the tiger by the throat and, dragging it through the opening, killed it before the keepers arrived. In September 2010, a Bengal tiger at the Ankara Zoo passed through a gap between its cage and that of a lion and killed it with a single paw swipe. The tiger severed the lion's jugular vein in a single stroke with its paw, leaving the animal dying in a pool of blood. In 1934, a fully grown African lion killed a mature Bengal tiger a short time after these circus animals were unloaded from the train and before trainers could separate them. In 1936, it is reported that Clyde Betty recalled an event in his circus where a lion named Boss Twee died after being injured in a fight with 3 tigers which it reportedly killed. The newspaper stated that Betty recalled that 3 tigers and 1 male lion fought in the circus chute in which the animals enter and leave the arena. There are numerous other incidents, such as Gunga the tiger, who reportedly killed 30 lions in his lifetime while blind in one eye, and Juno the lion, who reportedly killed 13 tigers in his lifetime, and so on. The problem is that there isn't enough evidence to say who wins. For example, if you say a tiger will always win, why does it lose to a lion? If you say a lion will always win, why does it lose to a tiger? The answer is inconclusive, as both the lion and the tiger can lose and win. However, the answer to this question is not particularly important. The only important thing is to save these 2 majestic animals from extinction. Both tigers and lions are currently endangered animals. So, saving these animals should be our goal, not watching them fight. Animals like the Barbary lions and Caspian tigers have gone extinct before our eyes. Humans are the key cause of this devastating decline, and with the current rate of poaching and habitat loss, lions could be completely extinct by 2050, and tigers are near extinction in the wild, and they could become extinct in the next 20 years. Their decline represents a crying visible failure to save endangered species and protect healthy environment. So the answer to the question of who will win in a fight between a lion and a tiger is inconclusive and irrelevant. The only thing that matters is to keep these majestic animals from becoming extinct. As for the historical incidents of lions fighting tigers, I will continue to share stories of lions and tigers fighting throughout history, not to determine who will win the fight or who is a better big cat, but to raise awareness for these animals. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell notification button so you can get our videos as soon as possible.